Oh, there.
Perrineau. You survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
Benedrol. Did she escape Minas Ithil?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Idril is resourceful, but no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her, and whoever's left.
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
Die, Maxville! He's just playing defense! Keep your hand off!
Finally! I've been tied to this post for 2 days.
Can't stop searching.
Ah. Are you all right?
I might need a moment.
You cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance at life.
I've already lived 2 lives. I was born somewhere near Umbra. Herodrim.
That is a long way from Minas Ithil.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrim had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected. I was happy. And then it fell.
So now you commence your 3rd life.
The only life that matters. It's the one with Idril. We have to find her first. And that we will. The Uruks use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
So far.
What? Did you hear that?
I don't know why we keep those pigs.
Save us, Ranger.
It's a pig skin! Watch out for the ice!
Captain Baron, we did everything we could.
I thought we were done for. My family thanks you, Ranger. Thank you kindly, Ranger. I had given up.
Someone's sneaking a
exactly what your enemy expects.
These orcs will suffer now.
I'm in your debt.
Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pits. We were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. I have no dead hope.
We will find her.